extend my big fat mahalo and congratulations to the graduating class of 2016. Please stand up. The journey of 1,000 miles begins with a single step. It's your selected theme for your commencement. It takes me back to the Solomon way of making a baby to have the first step who passed due time to walk. The Solomon's buried a baby standing from toes to the waist in the salt and white sand of our sandy beaches. Then the whole family raced out to pull him or pull her out of the sand and have a big family swimming celebration afterward. This is an implication of a family coming together to support the parents and out of their eagerness to see a child's first step. Like the sensation of experiencing a baby turn and baby crawling. You have passed the stage of development a long time ago. But then you need to know the importance of the first step in every career and settlements that you will be doing in life. I can advise you in so many ways to reach destinations, yet the final choice is always yours. Choose right and choose smart. Not everything that shines is gold. How can we move mountains? The Bible says we can move mountains by faith. How can we demolish a big rock? We chip it in pieces by pieces. How can we reach our destination? We take the first step and then step by step until we reach the end of